Spirit of Wolf here, aka White Wolf. Getting an idea of what I'm going to do with the golf cart. At least while I get the battery pack up here. And hooked up to this controller here, and there's wires. Some twin strobe, LED strobe lights. And give me a demonstration position where I'm going to put it at, here on the back. And I got a couple more to go to the front. That way I can use them for my security work. And you can see when they're flashing there, you can see they're flashing there. You should definitely push this one here. They're both flashing at the same time, and this here is your quad flash. Once I get this thing done, I'll give you an update on the video. And you got a switch on the side right here. It turns on as a running light. You turn it off and turn it back on and go to your wigwag again. We got the front one put on. Now, the switch panel's right up here. I'm gonna turn it on. Wow. I'm gonna turn the first one on. And I'm gonna put a color filter on there, yellow. Bring them down a little bit, it'll shine down. Yeah, just like that. And you can see the yellow light on there. Yeah, I think I'll just leave like that, flash like that. Done. All the wires are over there, all the way to the front. So this side here is on this side, all the way to the front. The one on the front has all the wire stuff behind the lights. Now, here's the switch that goes, that used to be for my marker light, now my strobe. And it's two switches right there. Alright, now all I gotta do is put filters on them. You get those twin strobes at the auto zone, and they run about $29.95. Now I got to change my headlights and put those LED down on the somewhere on the front as little fog lights. Now I do a video request of the oil change on this and filter. Turn the weather break and I'll get the oil change. I saw and we'll get a good look at it again. Oh yeah, it's sharp. That's pretty cool. And they are very bright. And if you're ever wondering what this is right here, that's another LED light bar, but it's my third brake light. find the key here. We'll turn it on. You can see my lights are on, brake lights are bright.